Okay, here are the pups at 3.5 weeks old. That little brown one there is a male, and that's the only other one that I can tell you for sure. The others I'd have to look. That one over there's got brown feet. There's another one with brown feet. And then there is a dark gray one that just run off with its mama, over there nursing its mama. So that is all 8 of them. So they're 3.5 weeks old. This one is going to be, in my opinion, one of the prettiest ones, because he is going to be nearly all brown and white. Got some gray on his ears. Oh, mama just come over here. She wants to, Sally, get out of the feed. She wants to get in their feed. There you can see that one's got brown feet and a little brown on its face. They are getting in the playful mode. Still changing a little bit in color every day. Sally, don't come over here and eat their feed. No, ma'am. But there is the other one.
Sally.
Not you, Sally.
I'm here.
That's mama. Oop, there's another one over there with mama. That one says, I'm going to go find mama because I can find some milk. There you can see this one with the brown feet and the brown on his face. Likes to roll over and play. They have had their second day of worm medicine today. As fat as they are, you wouldn't think they needed it, but anyway. They've had their second round. Somebody eat too fast. That one, you can see, has a little brown on its face and feet also. There's two over nursing mama right now. Mama is wonderful with people, but she is very, very protective of her pups. You can see his brown feet, brown socks on his feet. Or him, I say him. You know if that's a him or a her over there.
It's a her.
Oh, that was a her. So that one with the brown socks is a female. And you see what this brown one right here is? Got the brown socks. Is it a male or a female? I know this brown one right there is a male. I believe that that brown one may be a male.
Yep.
Get them all sorted out, Sally. Sally. Sally.
Sally.
No.
Sally. No.
Stay out of their feed. I'll get them all sorted out as to which ones are males and which ones are females. But anyway, that's them at 3.5 weeks.